following is visually impressive win in the LeComp Stakes in New Orleans. The million-dollar baby Instilled Regard looked like a major player on the road to the Kentucky Derby, but disappointing runs and the Risen Star and Sanity to Derby have wiped away some of the luster. Hall of Fame trainer Jerry Hollendorfer ran third in last year's Derby with Battle of Midway, and he still holds this year's contender in high regard.